Hello everyone, my name is Yashna Ahuja and my topic is Information Technology. So, what is Information Technology? The Information Technology industry deals in the storage, processing and distribution of information. Today, this industry has become global. This is due to the series of technology, politics and social economic events. The major hubs of the IT industry are the Silicon Valley in California and Bangalore in India. The main factors guiding the location of these industries are resource availability, cost, and infrastructure. The location. Bangalore is located on the Deccan Plateau, from where it gets the name Silicon Plateau. The city is known for its mild climate throughout the year. Silicon Valley is a part of Santa Clara Valley, located next to the Rocky Mountains of the North America. The area has temperate climate, with the temperatures rarely dropping down below 0 degrees centigrade. Locational advantages: Bangalore has the largest number of educational institutions and IT colleges in India. The city was considered dust-free with low rents and low cost of living. The state government of Karnataka was the first to announce an IT policy in 1992. The city has the largest and the widest availability of skilled managers with work experience. Other IT industries in different cities of India. There are other emerging information technology hubs in metropolitan centers of India, such as Mumbai, New Delhi, Hyderabad and Chennai. Other cities such as Gurgaon, Pune, Thiruvananthapuram, Kochi and Chandigarh are also important centers of the IT industry. However, Bangalore has always had a unique advantage as a city with highest availability of middle and top management talent. Hope you like my presentation. Thank you.